Look at the mountains in the background and the trees and how the snow sparkles. Oh, it's just so beautiful. And oh, it's just my background. Good Friday, fellow Canucks. I'm sure it's that beautiful somewhere in the world, but not here. Anyway, so today is Flash Friday, and just like always, I have two new games for you, and here they are. This is I Am an Insane Rogue AI by Nerduke and Congregate, and as you see here, I'm clicking through the tutorial very fast. You basically play this robot up there in the corner, a little giant red eye, and you have to maneuver yourself through different laboratories, different research facilities, to try and take over the world, basically. Hence the title of the game. And so you can turn the lights off, scare the scientists into moving out of the level, because the scientists on each floor, if they see that the computer's trying to be hacked, they can stop you from hacking. But you can lock doors, you can hack computers, you can hack those blue robots moving around. You move from country to country. The buildings get progressively bigger, the enemies progressively harder. There's engineers later on that can unlock doors, but they can't disable computers. There's robots with guns, as opposed to these robots here who just try to shock the scientists. And it just gives you pointers on, you know, click here to hack, and we'll always say that these are the computers. And then that there in the middle computer on the middle floor with the yellow, that's the mainframe that you can click at the very end when you're done hacking everything. Just waiting. You get money for every time you hack. And you have certain cycles up in the top left corner there. You see the time going up. And right above that, once we get back to the level, these are achievements. But you'll see cycles, and every time you do something, you use up a cycle. So you have to watch that. You can't just click randomly. You have to be wary of how much processing power you have, because you are a computer. Here's one with a few more scientists. I think I accidentally shock the I turn the I screw up the lights on this one. Oh no, not this one, the next level. You'll see in the next level what I mean. The doors are electrified in this one. They have locks on them. If an engineer tries to open the door with a electric lock on it, it'll shock him and injure him. More achievements. I always just upgrade from the bottom. Just keep everything even. Yeah, this is the one I screw up. See what I mean? It injures them. didn't mean to have that turned on, so turned it off right away. I like keeping the lights on, because then you can maneuver scientists back to that floor when you have to hack another floor. But yeah, that is mostly I Am an Insane Rogue AI. Alright, a word to the wise. This next game is going to involve spoilers, because it's a puzzle game, so I'm basically teaching you how to do the puzzles, so if you don't want that, just take my word for it, go play this next game. It's called Click Play 3. It's by Ninja Doodle. I'll link you to it in the snow below. But if you want some of the spoilers to some of the levels, then here it is. Alright, so as I said before in the introduction to this, this is Click Play 3. Basically, you're just solving ways to go about this puzzle, and solving it is the very easy ones to do. this one's kind of interesting. You're supposed to click it, Rob, click it. There you go. And yeah, that's nasty. Anyway, but it's creative, it's innovative, it's fun. A simple little puzzler, time killer. Qu'est-ce que c'est? No one got that joke. You try to beat this game in as few clicks as possible. I know what to do because I played the game before. That's why I'm going through this so fast. And, yeah, so that's Click Play 3. That's really all this game is, and, have fun with that. So, that was Flash Friday, and I'm kind of liking this view. The other view is too far, too distant. I don't feel very connected with you guys, but right here, the old view is, it's like right in your face. Rawr. I know you don't want to see my acne. So, yeah, that was Flash Friday. Links to both games in the snow below. Leave your comments if you have a game you want me to review on Flash Friday. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good Friday, California. Howdy.